misery.
Progression in my life.
Progression in my life.
It's something that I'm looking for. I do not need a knife to end it all because I want more. We all wanna be big.
We all wanna be big.
But we don't wanna work for it.
We don't wanna work.
We had the real with the wig. And try to fit it with an outfit. What do I wanna be like? Or who do I wanna be? Can I handle all the strikes?
Can I handle all the strikes?
Or will they take me down to my knees?
I'm
not scared to admit that. I just wanna be happy. Gotta go through all the combat. And be my own and not a copy.
Be my own and not a copy. Be my own and not a copy. Be my own and not a copy. Be my own and not a copy.
Do I really have a purpose?
Do I really have a purpose?
Or do I have an excuse? Will I take it to the surface?
Or
will I procrastinate and hit snooze? Every day is something new. Am I ready for what's coming?
Am I ready for what's coming?
What am I gonna do
when the drums start drumming? Will I be ready? Will I be ready? Will I be ready? Will I be ready? Am I?
And every single time, no matter who asked me that question, no matter where we are, I gave the same exact answer, and that is no. No, you're not ready. No, you're not ready. No, you're not ready. No, you'll never be ready.
Never be ready.
All right? You'll never be ready for the amount of work that you're going to have to do. You're never going to be ready for the amount of focus that you're going to have to commit to. You're never going to be ready for how much you're going to have to walk away from.
That's reality.